Exactly.
Those gotta have a sense of humor.
I apologize, but I was cracking jokes.
I'm just talking about Oregon, I couldn't help it.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I have no idea if I can actually play it.
I was having a hard time keeping my shit together. Do you want me to play with the Oregon?
No.
You didn't even laugh at my story, Kevin, about me grabbing your leg.
What?
Like, I know, seriously.
That's the name.
I know.
That was the best thing.
It was, it was.
It's seriously, because I've never seen that condition.
We went to Wildwood Sanatorium in Buffalo a month ago. We're in the basement. Jason had a lecture, electric bath therapy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, great.
Yeah, it's very creepy. We're all sitting in chairs and dead silence, pitch black, and the water heater. You didn't know it was there. It bubbled.
Oh,
it just went like a bubble wolf like that. And complete silence. She jumped, grabbed my arm. I jumped.
Grab your leg.
Oh my God.
Because I was sitting right beside him, and I was just like, I'm getting up, grabbing his leg, and I'm going.
Oh, another jump saw.
And we laughed. It was so freaking funny. I'm like, I don't think I've ever been so scared. And I just, like, I didn't even think that my heart, I thought my heart stopped. At that very, all I can remember is the last thing I felt was Kevin's leg, and I'm like, oh dear God, this is how I'm going to die. Grabbing Kevin's leg in a basin in this, like, disgusting manner.
I think it just happened. Happened to be like, I think I asked if there's anything here, give us a sign of your presence.
Oh, and